Community health workers are a link between the community and often health systems or social service agencies. They have six core roles that they work under, so they can do outreach to identify people, they navigate people through systems and services, they educate, they advocate for the people that they're working with, they provide social support, and they can provide a sort of informal counseling. But I think where community health workers are really strong is that they're able to really wrap around the disease perhaps that we're working with or the health issue and address it within the context of a person's life.
What makes it so special is that we reach beyond the walls of the hospitals and the clinics, because we do know historically that there is a disconnection in what patients hear in the hospital than what they do when they're at home. So we help to bridge those gaps, and we become an extension of the physicians and the clinicians that are in the hospital setting.
We like to say that community health workers are the eyes and ears for doctors. So they actually, a lot of times, are going into the homes or developing much deeper relationships with the patient, where they get to learn about all of these other things going on in the person's life, a lot of social determinants of health that are affecting the patient and their ability to lead a more healthy lifestyle and improve health outcomes.
You bring the face of the hospital to the community, and they get to see it differently. You get to change their concept and their preconceived notions about a hospital, because now you're there. You are the part that looks like them, and you can explain it to them. You meet them where they are.
Because I wasn't actually totally educated on it, I just went with the flow, what I felt was right, what I thought was, you know, kind of half info. But, you know, upon getting better understanding, I was able to, you know, administer and do what I need to do more efficiently and properly, rather than just kind of winging it.
Whatever research we have and whatever evidence we get, we're really looking to mold it into something that's going to be impactful and drive a change in the community. It's not just about having the data, it's about making a true change.
SUHI's nearly two decades of experience hiring, training, and supervising CHWs led to the development of our CHW Training and Research Center, CROWD. To learn more about CROWD and SUHI's expertise, including how we may assist you or how to become involved, please visit www.suhicrowd.org.